But now, notice, you've been recreated in Christ, this new creation, and everything in you now is of God. Old things are passed away, all things have become new, and all things are of God. Isn't that right? 2 Corinthians 5, 17, 18, 19, all the way into 21, right? So you have this new thing in you. This new creation is in you, and now you don't need anything added to you, so you have in you what you need for any problem that comes along. Now notice this. He, in 3 John 2, he says, "Beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as your soul prospers." I was reading that the other day, and it just jumped out at me, and I saw that, and I'm like, you know, it says he desires that you prosper and be in health. That's physical health. Right. Even as your soul prospers, he didn't say as your spirit prospers. Mm-hmm. Why? Because your spirit isn't, understand, your spirit has already prospered. Right? It doesn't need to prosper anymore. It's prospered, it's filled, it's good, it's remade, but your soul has to prosper and you will be in health, divine health, physically, to the degree that your soul prospers, which means to the degree that your soul prospers to the degree that your spirit has prospered. Do you get that?
Yes.
So until that time, now notice what we're talking about is you got your spirit, okay, you got your spirit here and you got your soul here, and they're not lined up. And when you get them lined up, now see, your spirit is perfectly healthy. There's life in you, and if your body dropped dead right now, your spirit, if it's born again, your spirit's going to go be with God, right? Why? Because it's right, it's perfect, it's complete. There are no problems in your spirit, right? So when people start talking about, well, your problem is in the spirit, and if you're sick in body, it's because you have a problem in the spirit. Liars. They are lying. Do you understand? Do not put down what God created.
Amen.
God is a good creator. He recreated you, and he recreated you in the likeness and image of himself and Jesus. So don't act like how he recreated you in the spirit is not good enough. It is good enough. It's perfect. Why? Because you're recreated in his likeness, and he's perfect.
Amen.
So in the spirit, you are perfect.
Yes.
It's your body, it's your soul where the problem is. And so your spirit is perfect, and then your soul is over here, and it's not prospering as much as your spirit has prospered. So when you start getting into the Word of God and get your mind renewed to the Word of God, then your soul starts to prosper, and then you will start to live in divine health. Why? Because your body will prosper as your soul has prospered, and you will be in health as your soul has prospered. So the key is not trying to get your spirit to prosper. Your spirit prospered the minute you got born again. Are you with me?
Yes.
So that's done. Don't worry about your spirit anymore, right? So what do we concern ourselves with now? The soul and renewing of the mind, which means we have to prosper in our soul. If you want to be in health and live in divine health, you have to prosper in your soul. Do you get it? If you get healed and don't prosper in your soul, you will lose your healing. Why? It's not that God's going to take it from you. It's that the devil knows you have not prospered to a degree where you can resist him, and he'll move right back in and go, okay, and yep, then I'll stay here next Sunday, and Brother Curry will get you healed again next Sunday, and then Monday through Saturday, I'm going to come right back in your body, and we're going to keep on doing this, and I'll get you 6 days a week, and God get you one.
Right.
How many know that ain't right?
No.
Right? And so your soul has to prosper. Your soul does not prosper by listening to the words of man. I don't care who they are. I don't care what man it is. If he's speaking the words of man, you're not prospering. I don't care if it's on TV. I don't care if it's on radio. I don't care if it's Christian. I don't care if it's secular. I don't care if it's Hollywood. I don't care who it is. If they're speaking the words of man, you're not prospering.
Right.
You only prosper through the words of God. Do you get that? Man does not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds from the mouth of God. You got that? So the only way you're going to prosper is you get that word into you, and I can tell you, you're not going to get it watching CNN.